My vision is already 20/20. Some birds of prey are thought to possess 20... Am I expecting too much? Supernatural nature of all this. Personally, I do not care for stuff, but it is not without its uses. You're a creature of simple tastes, aren't you? I fear I shall never be able to scrub this wretched stench from my skin. Perhaps we can find a way to trigger such blasts at a time of our own choosing? I myself have something of an intolerance to sugar. Like so many things in life, something is missing. Take it. Gentle. Turbine! I knew that already, of course. Perhaps one of my erstwhile companions will find a use for this. This device produces some kind of sonic boom. Perhaps our oversized friend may wish to toy with his front. 16 round capacity. 4 shells and 4 barrels. Not much, but something. I'm talking about the money. machine control. This item is connected to the mysterious question mark symbols we've been seeing. Between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around with some affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. Did I imagine I would one day operate my very own decapitation machine? Left this world as you entered it, gruesomely! Never look a gift horse in the mouth! Horses can and will bite if provoked! The dead can't speak, so shut up! I'm not entirely sure this candy is fit for him. quite explain how this device accounts for variances in our enemy's height. Ah, yes, the phrase heads will roll has never been quite so apropos. Under these circumstances, I will not think of refusing any offer of assistance. Never in my life did I imagine I would one day operate my very own decapitation machine. I suspect we are beyond reaching a peaceful solution. I see innumerable potential outcomes. Some I favor more than others. Crawlers, such a pain! Can't he enlist some help here?